Cascaseria, Cascaseria, the queens are planning a heist in Cascaseria. Barnum's assistant Rock has gathered the queens. There's chaosium here, do you know what that means? One of the two other owners must have the artifact. Once they find out which one, they can plan their attack. Hard and Bjornhall owns the ice for fell. An icy destination in this desert hot as hell. Madame Bula Warmer owns the Krioka Crest, a gothic resort full of pomp and elegance. Rocket gives them a golden crystal so they can communicate. Then they head to Eisterfell to investigate. But on the way they get flyers for a new exhibition. The Krioka Crest is art and artifacts in amazing condition. So Dee and Hannah go to check that exhibit out. But Hannah acts like Hannah and she gets thrown out. Betty heads to Eisterfell dressed as a security guard, but runs into the head of security. This is gonna be hard. But it hits the casino disguised as a privileged man. She loses her bet and her mustache, but she makes a new fan. Braga signs in at the sparring pits. The owner Auden wants to fight her and he gets his wish. Braga fights sex on Fisfauna. Auden invites her back to his private sauna. Things get a bit awkward with Auden and Braga, but they retire to his office, then things start to go gaga. But he meets up with Violet after breaking ranks. She recognizes a new friend as the great thief Robin Banks. Dee and Hannah meet Madame Bula in her office on her own. She tells them that Rock's crystal is a spying stone. She has a great library with some interesting books, one detailing chaosium. Dee and Hannah exchange looks. Cascaseria, Cascaseria, the queens are planning a heist in Cascaseria. Back in their room, they all seem to agree the Krioka Crest is where the artifact must be. Now that they know at least the general area, they can plan the greatest heist in the history of Cascaseria.